Hello friends, there are many factors on which the ride quality of our car depends. In this regard, the tires of our car do have a big role to play. When it comes to ensuring that the tires are in a good shape, we usually mean the pressure inside them. Nowadays, a lot of car owners prefer filling their car tires with nitrogen. So, is nitrogen a better option than compressed air? In this video, we will learn about it. So now, let's begin. Why nitrogen filled in car tires? In compressed air, 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen and 1% other gases and water vapor is what we will fill in our tires. But in nitrogen-filled tire, 92% nitrogen and 8% air and other gases. So comparing nitrogen-filled tire with compressed air tire, the main thing need to consider is air. In nitrogen tire, air is only 8%. Hence, the relative water vapor content in nitrogen tire is significantly less than normal tires. So here point is, 15% of oxygen is replaced with nitrogen in nitrogen tires. Therefore, the comparison is more like nitrogen versus oxygen in tires. Now consider one scenario. It is a summer days and you are going for a long drive with high speed. Sounds cool, right? But what is not cool is the rubbing of tires with great friction. And as we know, when there is a friction, heat will be generated, which extends the air in tire, especially water vapor present in it. And as it is more responsive to the thermal changes, air will expand a lot and causes lack of space in tires. So this makes oxygen molecules to seep out from the tiny pores of the tires. Also, oxygen molecules are smaller than nitrogen. So when car gets on bumpy ride, oxygen molecules can easily escape out of the micro pores of the tire. This changes the tire pressure over time and pressure decreases significantly. When there is more load or bad road condition, then this low tire pressure causes increased fuel consumption. So, nitrogen molecules are larger and slower moving than those of compressed air. Because of this, nitrogen won't seep out of tires quickly as oxygen, which helps to maintain proper tire pressure for longer period. So next time you visit air refill, have a try on nitrogen. That's all in this video. Thanks for watching.